Khloe Kardashian felt compelled to respond to an Instagram user who called her insecure over the weekend. The mother of one, who has been criticized for overly editing her photos on the social media app, wrote a thoughtful reply to the person, telling them to look in the mirror, while also wishing the stranger love and happiness. Khloe, 36, had shared photos of her modeling a form-fitting avatar-style outfit during a girls' night out with her siblings last week and got lots of praise for the stunning look from her nearest and dearest. However, out of the handful of negative comments Khloe received, it seems one in particular got under her skin. If insecurity was a person, wrote the commenter under Khloe's collection of photos, along with a tearful emoji. Khloe answered, "Baby girl, you have to look in the mirror. Only insecure people tear other people down. I'm sending you so much love, health, and happiness. I'm sorry that you're hurting," and added a blue heart emoji. It comes after Khloe's team, with help from sister Kim, attempted to have an unauthorized photo of Khloe removed from the internet earlier this month. The snap of Khloe, showing her in a skimpy leopard print bikini as she stood by the pool at her mom's house in Palm Springs, shows her looking more natural than her carefully edited Instagram snaps. The photograph was reportedly taken by Khloe's grandmother MJ and accidentally posted to social media before going viral. Some who reposted it were threatened with legal action if they didn't delete it. In the alleged unedited snap, her waistline appears less defined, her curves less dramatic, and her skin not as impossibly smooth as it looks in her carefully staged glossy fashion shoots. Tracy Romulus, Kim Kardashian's BFF and chief marketing officer for KKW Brands, said in a statement to Page Six, the color-edited photo was taken of Khloe during a private family gathering and posted to social media without permission by mistake by an assistant. Khloe looks beautiful, but it is within the right of the copyright owner to not want an image not intended to be published taken down. Khloe stayed silent initially but eventually posted a response on Instagram saying she thinks the pressure to look perfect is too much to bear. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians star revealed she had struggled with body image her whole life after being compared to her siblings. Alongside a short video showing off her body, she wrote, "Hey guys, this is me and my body unretouched and unfiltered. The photo that was posted this week is beautiful. But as someone who has struggled with body image her whole life, when someone takes a photo of you that isn't flattering in bad lighting or doesn't capture your body the way it is after working so hard to get it to this point, and then shares it to the world, you should have every right to ask for it to not be shared, regardless of who you are. In truth, the pressure, constant ridicule, and judgment my entire life to be perfect and to meet others' standards of how I should look has been too much to bear." Sick. Khloe is said to be feeling strong and happy after her photograph controversy and speaking out about her body worries. A source told the New York Post's Page Six, "There's been an outpouring of support from friends, family, and business partners. It's truly been amazing, everyone applauding her for opening up about her struggles that they all know have been weighing on her for many years. It was a huge release for her to be able to speak her truth finally, and she is feeling strong and happy."